behind you, right that way. This is beautiful. Down at Blue Mountain by Philadelphia, 2018, on my birthday, September 22nd. Air's a little bit rowdy, but doable. Trying out my new pod harness. Flying with Tom McCormick. See if I can ride it out as long as I can.
So landed out in a real crappy field, kind of wet. We aren't going to pay our dues this year because they didn't mow the field and drain it out. Dominic fell on his face over there. Had a blast though. We'll go back up because there's a ton of people in the air still. Go up, get something to eat. Drive my speed a little bit. So why didn't you land in a pond over there instead? Yeah, Tom says, don't land over there. It's kind of tricky. Land in a safe field.
In a where?
He does remember on the radio? Did you hear him?
I didn't hear what he said.
He said,
Tom, land over there.
Yeah, he said, don't land where I did. He said, land in the safe field. And get your shit wet. So what do you think? What do you think of the flight?
Big patches of lift and sink.
Yeah, all over. Yeah. I went all the way down to the... I went all the way to the river, man. It was beautiful down there.
Tom's coming to get us. He's bringing my car back down, so we're walking.
How was your pod, Tim?
Oh, beautiful. My legs were so comfortable. It was wonderful. I hardly ever used my steering. I just weight shift most of the time. It rocked me around a little bit, I'll be honest with you. Some of those little pockets...
Oh yeah.
Shoot you straight up.
Yeah, there was some gnarly stuff there.
I mean, it's not like the laminar air we're used to.
Yeah.